Sulpice Chocolat. Today I'm going to show you how to make a strawberry cream cheese pastry. First, what we have here is 4 ounces of cream cheese, it's about a half a pack, and a tablespoon of ricotta cheese. So you're just going to start and just want to make them really soft and smooth so that you don't get any uncomfortable and gross chunks in your Danish cream cheese filling. What I have here is 1 egg yolk and 1/4 teaspoon of vanilla. I'm going to go ahead and mix that up in there. And you want it to be mixed up pretty well at first too, because if you don't, you run the risk of burning the sugar, which we're about to add in a moment. Okay. And then it's 2.5 tablespoons of sugar. And just mix that up pretty well. Again, just making sure that there's no lumps, because you want a nice, creamy, smooth filling for your Danish pastry. Okay, and then what we have here is just a pinch of salt and 1/2 tablespoon of lemon zest, which I freshly zested. It's going to add a little bit of brightness to your cheese Danish, and it's going to be really nice. Okay, see, it's nice and smooth, it's airy, it's light, but it's not overly whipped. That's kind of what you're going for, because you don't want to incorporate too much air into the pastry, or else it's just going to fall flat and be a little off in the texture. Great. Okay, now we're going to go ahead and fill our pastry. So we're going to take our delicious cream cheese filling that we just made, put a dollop of it in the middle. Use as much as you want. I like to have mine nice and full. And then we're gonna just take some strawberries, and these are just strawberries that I added, you know, I cut up a bunch of strawberries and put some sugar in it and let it sit overnight to bring out the sweetness of them. Put a dollop on the inside. If you want to, you can always go ahead and just add a little extra jam or preserves if you would like. It helps bring out the delicious strawberry flavor. Now what I'm gonna do is just add a little bit of egg wash to one end. It's 1 egg mixed up with a little bit of water, and that's going to help glue it and keep our edges from falling apart while baking. Then what it also helps out with is in the browning process. So I'm going to take a little bit of that same egg wash and just brush around the edges and brush in front, pretty much anything visible that you want to turn out golden brown. And you only need a little bit. You don't want to overdo it with this, or else you could get an eggy pastry. Now we're just going to go ahead and transfer our strawberry cheese, cream cheese Danish onto a pastry sheet so that we can go ahead and cook them in a preheated 350-degree oven. Great, and then after about 25 or 30 minutes, you're going to go ahead and take your pastry, your strawberry cream cheese pastry, out of the oven. It's going to be nice and golden brown. Thanks so much for watching, and I am Ann Shaeffer with Sulpice Chocolat.